Good morning. Welcome to Stewart's Daily Notes. I want to talk to you about an issue that sometimes comes up for a lot of couples. We sometimes feel like maybe we overreact to things. So we avoid the little things and we say, you know what, it's not that big of a deal. Sometimes that's a very healthy thing to do. But sometimes those small little issues become big annoyances. And gradually, it becomes a crisis, and boom, you're now in a relationship that you describe as unloving, uncaring, and not meeting your needs. I would like each one of you to really think about those things that you put off, that you don't talk about. Are you not talking about it because it seriously is not an issue? Or is it a fear of avoidance that it won't go well if you bring it up? I would like each one of you to recognize that the small little cracks become a major earthquake. And that if you don't talk about the things that really, that you need to feel loved and cared about by your partner, it can become pervasive and it can really destroy the relationship. So I want you to really begin to be a little bit more liberal with what you speak about. Talk about the things that are problems. And ask yourself the question, if I don't talk about this, is it not going to have an impact on how I feel about my partner? Or is it just one more thing that I feel like I can't discuss because it's going to become an issue? Don't do that to yourself, to your partner, or to your relationship. Take care, have a wonderful, great day, and remember something. Your partner wants to know if something is bothering you because you are the person in their world that they care about and are willing to do whatever it takes to have both of you feel loved. Bye-bye now, and we'll talk to you tomorrow.